Good morning. So we are on our way to a track meet. Deron's little sister. What's the name of this track meet again?
Donimus.
Donimus. Apparently it's a really big track meet. So I'm pretty sure she's gonna make the finals. She's pretty good. We got our sports gear on. And big man is asleep. I am getting so car sick. I don't know why. I think because I was on my phone and I can't like read and be on the phone at the same time. I mean, read and be in the car at the same time I get car sick. So I'm gonna stop at one of our old stomping grounds, Snap Kitchen. Give me something to eat. Way over here by where we used to live. I miss it. I miss the city. You need to go to sleep. Snap Kitchen. It's like a bunch of healthy food, and I think I know what I want. Where's the breakfast? That's vegan and vegetarian. Do y'all still have the chili and eggs?
Yes, ma'am. We have the breakfast section.
Okay. Yeah, breakfast section. Okay. Thank you. What else? Something new do they have, though? I like this. This is pretty good. Oh, no, not this. I guess I'll just stick to beef sausage. Oh yeah, this is pretty good. Or do I want the chili and eggs? I think I'll get this. Oh, I can't decide. Ooh, I think I want this. Or do I? Do I want this? Nah. I want this. I like this. Go ahead and warm this up real quick. And I got this juice because I'm tired. It has watermelon, lime, cucumber, and mint. And it's not sweet at all, but refreshing nonetheless. Shoot out of your mouth. Goodness, boy. Hey,
They are warming up. Baby, you miss your track days?
No.
No?
I don't like practice. I just want to go out there and run. Practice before the birds.
What track meet do you remember the most?
Texas, my
I call myself running track for a little bit. I really did. I did like one track. That was it. That was good. And he is so interested. You are so interested in everything. Are you enjoying? Oh no! That sound. He's gotten used to it now, though. So we are waiting on Aaliyah to run. What race is she running?
The 60.
The 60?
So you gotta make it to the finals to go.
Come on, Aaliyah. You can do it. He has been flirting like this whole time. Talking about Deron, not Antonio. No, Antonio has been flirting and being bashful with the ladies up top. When they give him a compliment, he hides his face. Like, I think he's actually getting a little shy personality. Oh, goodness. Good, baby. What are you over there doing? What's your brother over there doing? So, to go around there would be...
Depends on who's running.
Well, to go around two times would be 400 meters, right?
Uh-huh.
And a slow time is... To go around one time, the slow time is what?
The what?
To go around one time.
That's a 200.
That's a 200. So what's slow?
For what?
To go around one time.
Depends on who you are, like
for a girl?
Girl, or a professional girl,
no, or
average girl who's off the street, or a high school girl, to go one time, she'd be doing 25 seconds.
25 seconds to go around one time? So, like the girl that just did a minute, that's like, to go around one time.
So, once she probably did that, 30 seconds.
So to run around this whole thing 25 seconds.
One time.
That's average?
That's pretty good for a high school girl.
But how long do you think it would take people to go around one time?
35
seconds?
I do about that. 35 seconds with that girl going down. Perfect.
I'm not even gonna put her off. These are high school, right?
Yeah, these are high school. College, man, yeah. Yeah, a minute and 10 seconds go around. I mean, two times?
Sorry. Well, I'm curious to know how long would it take me to go around.
When I was running? Like, I rarely ran the 400 on the indoor, but when I did run it, I mean, I'm not a 400 guy. I'm a sprinter. I run the 60, the 100, the 200. But when I did run the 400, or two times the 400, I would probably go, like, 51. But that was hard for me. But
51 to go around twice?
Yeah, 51 seconds. But somebody in college, sophomore, junior in college, the really good ones probably go around 47 seconds. But that wasn't my event. See why the high school boys about to go now, like next. Let's see what they were doing.
Look at them nachos. Me and Deron had a bet. because he looked. See?
Like I said, he got in the water. I can't pick him like, look, he got legs. That's what I think he wasn't going to
have. No, hush. So my guy won. I picked him because he looked focused. I am not understanding why Stefan won't go to sleep. Like, he is refusing to go to sleep. Antonio is out. He's done. But this one, look at him kicking. And the winner of Section 14, he would not go to sleep for nothing. And you can tell he's sleepy because he's just doing everything. Tour to see Gigi. Yes, the man is up. Their sleep schedule is so off. Gosh. So one is always up and then one is always asleep. Let's go see Gigi. And then we're going to go to our old stomping grounds in Uptown to get a burger. If y'all need your hair done, Salon PhD, come get your hair done. Poor sleepy baby. Stefan and rubbed off Gigi's whole eyebrow. Rubbed the eyebrow. Oh, you got Gigi's eyebrow on your face, baby. Giving sugar. You want to give them some sugar now? Say, let me grab you. You want to give them sugar? He always grabs people's face when he want a kiss. Let me kiss you. It's the lover boy. Find something that will work on Antonio's head. Hair soak up everything. Ooh, you like a pretty boy now, baby. You like a pretty boy.
that something can work. That monster after.
Yeah, you really know what you're doing. Like, you really playing. You playing with him. You better take a good nap. You're gonna go and you're gonna have a good nap in the car. You, your brother, and your daddy. Ooh, look at them curls. Hey, stop. So he came to the hair salon and got a new do. Got the curls for the girls now. I don't know what happened with you, baby. I'm sorry. Your hair is already pretty nice.
My hair is naturally curly.
I'll show you how tired I am. I'm supposed to be driving, but I done hopped in the front seat with him. Get out. Go ahead and get out and go to the back. Go to the back, man. You want to drive like they do in the country? Sit you in the lap and let you hold the steering wheel. Make you think you're driving. My daddy did that with me. No, we can't do that. We can't do that. You drive when you're 20. We're at Start instead. It was way too many people at Village Burger. And we have these little munchkins and they're sleeping. So Start has really good burgers. So we're just gonna come in here. So we have a dilemma. Boys, well, one of them can't fit in the car seat. I mean, one of them can't fit in the bench. So we have to figure out what we're going to do. I mean, we're going to eat because I'm hungry, but I guess we'll probably just sit you on top of here. Huh, Pookie? Can you just sit up here? That stuff in your hair looks really good, baby. Day with you guys. I actually just want to go home and watch a movie. But we're gonna eat, put y'all to bed, and I'm gonna have some me time. I don't know if your daddy wanna participate, but I'm definitely gonna have me some me time when I get home. Okay? You ready? I'm going home.
Okay, how you
doing? Oh, he wanted to just keep him at the top.
Well, he can.
Yeah, he can go all the way back.
Just keep him at the top.
Just move him over there. Okay. Oh, that was so hungry. I forgot to show y'all my burger. I done already ate half of it. This one can't just watch Mickey without trying to grab the phone. Huh? There, baby. Don't touch it. Deron got a chicken sandwich with turkey bacon. I got a regular burger with turkey bacon and avocado and spinach on a wheat bun. The burgers are really good. Oh, and a salad on the side. I may eat it when I get home if I get hungry tonight or something. Then it's time for you to eat dinner too. He's so stinking smart because he'll like move his foot to like make it come closer. Or like he'll grab the blanket. No. No, 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 no. Okay? Okay, look, I'm about to just turn it off, okay? How about that? Oh man, what a long day. I think that's probably the most that the boys have ever like been out and about. So I gave them a nice little bath. They ate some squash and potatoes. And they are out like a light, like I need to be. But so we are trying to put their stuff together by the end of the month. And this is the mattress that I bought. this is the mattress that I bought for them. I've heard mixed reviews about it. It is the Graco mattress in a box. And the main thing was I wanted to get them something as close to our mattress as possible. And because our mattress is a foam mattress. And when I look up foam mattress, this is the first thing that comes up. Other than like the $200 mattresses. And to be honest, I want them to be so comfortable with their mattress and to really think they're sleeping with us that I probably would have paid $200 for a baby mattress. But this had some good reviews, so I'm gonna give it a try. Why not? It's only like $39, I think, at Walmart. So it's like, if this has good reviews for to be a foam mattress, why not get this and try it out? My eyes are red. I haven't been smoking. I promise. I don't smoke. Just tired. So this is what it looks like. Now the instructions say, do not return your product. The store does not stock parts and may not be able to help you. What? So, let's open this and let's see what this is about. I bought the room stuff. They're going to do a Mickey Mouse room. So, I'm going to do like a nursery reveal or a tour or whatever you want to call those things too when I get it all put together. So this is ultimately what it looks like. So, people say you have to take everything off and then let it inflate. So, let's do that. Someone said you have to take like this cover off in order for it to really inflate. So we're going to do that. So this is how thin it is out the box, and I guess you just have to let it inflate for 48 hours. So let's go ahead and sit it in the crib so I can make sure it's the right fit. Maybe I should turn it over. Take off to wash if it gets wet. Huh? It has to inflate.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
take 48 hours, so I don't think it would. As long as it can, let me see if I need to take it back or not. Then we gotta get a couch so we don't have to run back and forth up here when I get to crying in the middle of the night over petty stuff. Okay, so hopefully that one inflates. I can kind of see the problem, like they were saying in the review, like one side didn't inflate. That one looks like it's going to lag a little bit. There's something else that needs to be unzipped. Okay, looks like there's another part you should unzip. They said take off everything, so let me take off everything. Okay, so there's three layers you have to take off. The top layer, then the second layer, and then this part. So you have to take all of that off for it to inflate. So 48 hours, this thing better inflate or it is going back.
Oh yeah, and Deron is leaving me on Monday, so I won't have a Valentine. How long are you going? Does it look like he's losing weight, y'all? What are those? I don't have a Valentine. I haven't had a Valentine for... Were you here last year for Valentine?
Yeah. Was it?
I know you weren't here the year before that.
No, we went to, I was here. We went to the place where y'all meet. Texas de Brazil.
We did not go there for Valentine. We went there for our anniversary. That was our 1 year anniversary. I don't know. Valentine's. I don't remember. What are we gonna do for Valentine?
When I get back?
Yes. We gotta wake up and go to church tomorrow. So, thank y'all for hanging with us today. Busy day. See y'all later. Say bye.
Bye.